Happening today, it's Selection Sunday. You're going to find out which two teams will be playing in the 89th annual Tony the Tiger Sun Bowl. It's all happening at the Sunland Park Racetrack starting from 12:30 p.m. to 2:30, and the event is free and open to the public. The Tony the Tiger Sun Bowl will feature a team from the ACC taking on a team from the Pac-12 on Friday, December 30th, with kickoff set for noon. And